Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to free up space on your Xbox Series X, Series S, or Xbox One. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. First, we can use the built-in free up space tool on your Xbox. Open the menu by pressing the Xbox button, and then choose My Games and Apps from the list, and then select See All. On this page, scroll down and choose Manage from the list on the left. Now look for and select the option called Free Up Space. You can now check the two categories to see if there's anything that you can remove to be able to free up some space on your Xbox. Next, we can check your game library for games you want to uninstall. Head back a page and choose Games from the left, and look for a game you are happy to uninstall. To uninstall a game from here, hold the Start button on it to bring up the menu, then head to Manage Game and Add-ons, and you can uninstall all from here. But before you do this, work out if you have game saves that you know are stored locally on the console, in which case I'd recommend not doing this if you want to keep them. This is unlikely though. You can also go to the Saved Data section and delete this instead if you don't want to remove the entire game. To free up more space, you could also do the same but for apps. Choose Apps from the left and uninstall any that you don't use. The next method is to delete game captures from your Xbox console. Open the Xbox menu again and head to the tab called Capture and Share. Now choose Recent Captures from the list, then choose Show All at the bottom and find the drop-down menu, which might be set to On the Xbox Network, and make sure this is set to On this Xbox console. You might now see some Xbox game captures that are stored on your console which you can delete. Find one you want to delete and hold the Start button on it. From the menu that appears, you can delete it by selecting this option, or move it to OneDrive and then delete it. Do this for as many game clips as you want that you don't need, and this should free up some space. Next, it's worth mentioning that you could move some of your games to an external drive. For more info on this, I'll link the Xbox site that covers this in more detail if you wanted to try it. That's how to free up space on your Xbox Series X, Series S, or Xbox One. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.